Hey guys, it's me, Diana, and I am giving you guys my Sunday update. Today is the 7th of January, 2013. I weighed in this morning at 148 pounds, and what I plan on doing this week is I plan on actually doing the Sacred Heart Diet. I actually need a detox. So, the best thing for me to do as a detoxing is that I can do the Sacred Heart Diet. I can do that very well. Kind of looking forward to it, you know, since it's the beginning of the year, and have a little bit of motivation and everything, and I can now exercise lightly. The doctor does not want me to actually lift any weights, but I can actually get back on the treadmill, on the bike, and do some walking and all that stuff. So as you guys can see, I'm in Ayana's room, and if you guys can see her decoration, she decided to pull off all of her border. And because she wants her room done differently, so this is a way to get to speed it up for me to do it, because you know I don't like looking at all of that. So anywho, but anyway, yeah, I'm going to actually be doing the Sacred Heart Diet this week, and my plans are to try and lose at least 3 to 5 pounds. I'm not going to actually like get way out there, but I'm trying to get back into the 130s. That's where I feel most comfortable at, is in the 130. So another thing is that I want to give you guys an update on me though too about the Natanola cream that I have been treating my face with. You guys know, as of last week Monday, I got up and decided that I was going to be doing my makeup, and none of my makeup matched my face. All of a sudden I just woke up, went to go and do my makeup, and the color was like all wrong. My foundation did not match me at all. I blended two foundations, did not match me at all. Nothing worked. It was just like, okay, my makeup was just done. So, my husband, being the nice man that he is, and I know that I always said that, hey, I would never buy MAC or nothing like that. I've always worn Mary Kay and Revlon Colorstay. And because I love Revlon, but the colors just did not match me anymore. You gotta be careful. The colors did not match me anymore. So David took me to MAC, and I just splurged and got everything, and we just bought he bought me a year's worth of makeup. So I just got everything, and I have just been Macking everything all online, and just really got stuff coming in. You know, I've ordered online and all this stuff. I've been everywhere, just, you know, starting my collection and stuff all over with. And I've actually been shopping to some stores. Me and the girls went shopping yesterday and today, me and my teenagers. And another thing, you guys see my ear? I got my ear pierced at the top. You guys can see that. I got it pierced at the top. And I let my girls get their ears pierced at the top of their cartilage, and then the lady was like, hey, you know, I'm still practicing, you know. She's like, you know, I got a ear piercing that I give away or whatever, you want to do it? And I was like, sure. So I got my ear pierced at the top, you know, in the cartilage. So I got 4 holes in this ear and 3 in this one. So, that's it. I had to go to, I changed to MAC, and my color now with MAC is NC50. I just went and got, when I say everything, I have gotten everything, and now I'm going to be starting a new makeup collection, and I'll be showing you guys things as I get them, and I'll show you guys some of the MAC stuff that I get probably later on within this week, and tomorrow I'm going to do my makeup. I mean, the MAC matches up perfect. I'm very, very pleased with it, with the makeup. So, and as you guys see, I still have my lashes on. I also started doing my brows, and you guys know I fill in my brows. I actually do them differently. I was playing over the weekend, and I came up with a different way of how I'm doing my brows now and filling them in. But anyway, my skin color is actually changing. The discolorations and everything that I've been working with the Natanola cream, it's actually working with me. And as you guys see, you see some shiny spots all on my face though right now. It's because I'm actually treating it the right now. I put the Natanola on my face, and I sleep with it at night, and I get up in the morning and I exfoliate. So That's it pretty much for me. This week I am going to be doing the Sacred Heart Diet. And I'm going to be following my own videos as guidance. The Sacred Heart Diet videos second time around. So tomorrow will be my day one. And I am going to be having the soup and fruit. You guys hear Ayana in her toy box back there. So say hi, Ayana.
Hi.
So other than that, that's about me. Good luck to you guys on all your challenges. For the week and getting started to a new year and everything. So, and I look forward to hearing about you guys this week. I catch up with some of you guys on Facebook. Other than that, I'll talk to you guys later. I love you guys so much. Mwah. Bye.